making sure your hermit crab substrate is the right consistency. It shouldn't be soggy, but it should hold a tunnel.